So you are adding these numbers. The sum that you are getting is 36. This 36 is in base 10 system. So this base 10 system, I am converting it into binary. Directly you can divide it by 2. Easier way is to divide by 16, convert it into hex, and convert each digit into its corresponding binary number. So 4 is 0100 and 2 is 10. Now what is it that we will be saying is, because we are considering the data that is being sent was 4 bits of data only. Since it is 4 bits of data that you are sending, and this 36, which is expressed as binary, cannot be fit into 4 bits. You are taking extra bits, right? You are taking extra bits. So that extra bits is your 10, which is shown here in red color. Add them back. So let me show it here for you. What do you have? 100100 is what you have. So this, what is extra? This 10 was extra. Add it back to 10. What do you get? This is 0, this is 1, this is 1, and this is 0. This is nothing but 6. Is it 6 or not? Okay. Since, now what are you doing? Wrapping up means what? Now you should take 36 minus 36, you must do. So to do minus 36, what will you do? You take complement of this 1001, okay, add 1 to it. So 0101. So this is 9. So you write 6 here, okay. 1010 is 10. Actually, you can also do something like this. How are you getting 9? The complement of this. What is the complement of this? 1001. This is 9. So at this stage, don't bother about this. This, we will consider this later. You stop here. See, the step here is 36 is what you got. The extra is 10. Add it back. You get 6. Take its complement. When you take the complement, it becomes 1001. So that you are adding here. Why are you adding that here? Because, have you copied? I will write this here. See, what you have was, let me write here. How did you write it as 100100 This you are adding back. When you are adding back, what are you getting? 0110. So the 6 you will write at the center, because this is the sum. And at the receiver, what was asked? At the receiver, you are asked to add minus 36. How do you get minus 36? Take its complement. That is 1001. What is 1001? This is nothing but 9. So at the receiver, 36 plus 9 is 45. What is 45? 16 twos are 32. 13 is D. How do you write this as 0010 is 2 and D is 1101. Just copy this, then we will go back. So 36 plus 9 is 45. This is what I am writing. So initially at the center, the sum is 36. at the receiver, the sum is 45. Where is this 9 coming? Because of minus 36. Okay. And what is the wrapped sum? How are you getting? This is 45 to D. And once again, you take this complement 0010 plus add, it becomes 15. 6 plus 9 is 15, no? This is 6 plus reverse of the 9. So you are adding 15. By adding these two, what you are getting is 0. This is the wrapping and complement. Because what do you get here in the 45 case? You have this, no? 0110. Take its complement, again it becomes 0. This is what I have done here. 0110. 45. 45 is 0010 1101. Okay. 0101101. I'll write again. What is 45? 0010 0010 1101. So 110, which is 0010. So that means this 10, which is extra, is added back. You get 1111, which is nothing but 15. This is nothing but 15. Do you follow? So that 15 is what you are adding here to make it. So, let me write once again. 36 plus 9, 45. So, extra, when you convert, this is what you are getting to make it 0. So, this is how you will be doing the checksum. So, the procedure is, the message is divided into 16-bit words. The value of the checksum word is set to 0. All words including the checksum are added using what method you are using? You are using 1's complement addition. The sum is completed and becomes the checksum. And the checksum is sent along with the data. And the checksum is sent along with the data. So this is what it means. This is what it means. The error detection using the checksum data. Just copy down this. So this is what happens at the center side. Then at the receiver, what happens is the message is divided into again 16 bits, including the checksum. All words are added using 1's complement addition. The sum is complemented and becomes the new checksum. And if the value of the checksum is 0, the message is accepted. Otherwise, it is rejected. Copy down these two.